General Hospital spoilers for Tuesday, January 19, reveal a confrontation, an apology, a warning, and so much more. You won't want to miss a dramatic moment of this new episode. After attending Robert's fast-track spy school for 5 minutes, Olivia managed to catch Tracy in a lie. She then wants answers from Tracy and boldly tells her mother-in-law that she wants to know what really happened that night Alexis drove off the road. Will Tracy confess to setting her up? How will she explain her motive? Alexis certainly has stood by her belief that she was not the one driving that night. She gets a surprising visitor, her no longer half-brother Valentin, who brings Laura's now half-brother Martin. He asks Alexis if she minds if Martin takes a look at something. Will he defend her on the bogus charge? Sam was completely team Olivia in getting to the bottom of the Tracy mess, but something else gets her attention when she overhears an important phone call. She asks Elizabeth if she just heard her right. Is this going to be another fine mess that Sam will insert herself in the middle of, or is something else afoot? Did any of this have to do with Franco? Back at home, Cam is accepted to a prestigious college. But will he tell his family after something happens with Franco that continues to worry Cam about his stepfather's tumor? Could he really leave his family during a time like this? Jason arrives at GH to see Britt and bang the same old drum. He warns her about Cyrus. But something must go wrong with their communication because she wants to know what he just accused her of, unless it turns out she's asking that of Cyrus. If that's the case, has Britt gotten herself into big trouble? Nina lets Jax know she's longed to hear those 3 words from him, but yet spoilers also reveal that Jax apologizes to Nina. So what is up with that? General Hospital airs weekdays on ABC. Check your local listings for airtimes.